short, short. Good block there, good block there.
Devin Prohaska's kick returned by number 4, Devin Baumgart, 75 yards into the end zone for a Flyer touchdown. Number 6, Weisler, stopped short of the end zone by Miller for the Tigers. 2-point conversion try fails. Back deep for the Tigers, number 14, Ryan Sullivan, number 28, Rocco Hegeman.
No.
Kicking off for the Flyers, number 3, Wessel. Sullivan returns the kickoff 10 yards. Tackle made by number 20, Zarnik, for the Flyers. Clement tackled for a loss on the play. Brings up second down and 11 for the Tigers. Ball carried by Hegeman, short gain on that play, brought down by number 22, Geilenkirk, in for the Flyers. We'll call it third down and 10 for the Tigers. Sullivan's pass complete to Pollock. Gain of about 15 yards on that play will set up the Tigers with a first down and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Almost there.
Sullivan picks up about a yard on that play for the Tigers, brought down by number 22, Guyland Kirkin, for the Flyers. After that gain of about two, we'll call it second down and eight for the Tigers. Sullivan's pitch to Clement. Ball's on the field, fallen on by Clement to recover the touch, recover the fumble for the Tigers. Loss on that play will make it third and 12 for the Tigers. Sullivan's pass intended for Burrish falls incomplete. It'll bring up fourth and 12 for the Tigers. Mouse's punt is down by the Tigers at the 18-yard line, where the Flyers will have it first down and 10. Ball carried by number 6, Weisler, for the Flyers. Gain of about 5 on the play before he's brought down by Burrish for the Tigers. Second down and 5 for the Flyers. Tackle made by Wackle for the Tigers. Brought down the quarterback. No gain on the play. Third down and 5 for the Flyers. Ball carried by Wessler. Picks up 2 on that play before he's tackled by Burrish for the Tigers. That'll force the Flyers into a 4th down and 3. Weisler carries the ball for the Flyers. Picks up about 8 on the play, enough for a Flyer first down. Tackle made by Glassoff for the Tigers. First and 10 Flyers at the 36-yard line. Go, go, go. Wessel's pass is complete to number 5, Noah Weasler, for the Flyer touchdown. Ball carried by number 33 for the Flyers. Stopped short on the two-point try by a host of Tigers. 6:59 remaining in the first quarter. Your score, Humphrey St. Francis 12, East Butler 0. Kicking off for the Flyers, number 3, Wessel. Back deep for the Tigers, number 14, Ryan Sullivan. And number 28, Rocco Hegeman.
They're big boys. They're stout.
Wessel's kick sails into the end zone for a touchback. That'll bring the Tigers out to the 15-yard line where they will have it first down and 10.
Get there, Tanner. Okay, good.
Sullivan's pass sails out of bounds, incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Tigers at the 15-yard line. Tackle made by number 22, Geilenkirchen, for the Flyers. Brings down Sullivan for a loss of about 4. Third down and 14 for the Tigers. Sullivan's pass intended for Smiles falls incomplete. Bring up 4th and 14 for the Tigers.
Oh.
Smouse's punt is fielded by number four, Baumgart, for the Flyers. Return of about 17 yards on that play for St. Francis. It'll set him up with first down and 10 at the East Butler 26-yard line. Ball carried by number three, Wessel, for the Flyers. Tackle made by number 54, Dylan Clement.
And defensive end got penetration and hooked up, locked up our guard and locked up our guard.
First down and 10, Flyers. Ball carried by number six, Weisler, for the Flyers. Tackle made by number 34, Zane Miller, for the Tigers. Gain of about 5 yards on that play. Brings up second and five for St. Francis. Pitch taken by number 33 into the end zone for a Flyer touchdown. Two-point conversion try is good. Ethan Weisler carries it into the end zone. Kicking off for the Flyers, number three, Carson Wessel, back deep for the Tigers. Number 28, Rocco Hegeman, and number 10, Grant Kozyshek. Wessel's kick will sail into the end zone for a touchback. Bring the Tigers out to the 15-yard line, where they will have it first down and 10. Ball carried by Rocco Hegeman around the left side. Gains about 6 yards on the play. It'll be second down and four for your Tigers. Ball carried by Dylan Clement. Gains about 7 on that play. Enough for a Tiger first down. Tigers will have it first down and 10 at the 30-yard line. Ball carried by number 54, Dylan Clement for the Tigers. Gains about 2 yards on the play. Tackle made by number 20, Zarnik for the Flyers. The second down and 8 for the Tigers. Ball carried by Dylan Clement for the Tigers. Tackle made by 26, Cush. No gain on the play. Third down and 7 for the Tigers. Ball carried by Sullivan, gains about 6 on the play. Tackled near the sideline by number 20, Zarnik. Flags on the play. Penalty is a holding against the Tigers. That'll back them up 10 yards from the spot. Call it 3rd and 20. Sullivan sacked on the play by number 44, Tanner Clausen for the Flyers. Loss on the play will bring up 4th down and long for the Tigers.
Oh, he was down. He was down on his knee.
Jackson Smiles was downed at the 2-yard line, where it will be a turnover on downs. Flyers will take over first and goal from the 7-yard line. Excuse me, 7-yard line, not the 2. Ball carried into the end zone by number 3, Carson Wessel, for a Flyer touchdown.
Thank you.
Number six, Ethan Weisler carries into the end zone for a two-point conversion. Headed back deep to receive for the Tigers, number 10, Grant Kozyshek, and number 28, Rocco Hegeman. Kicking off for the Flyers will be number 3, Carson Wessel. Wessel's kick sails into the end zone for a touchback. That'll bring the Tigers out to the 15-yard line where they will have it first down and 10. Burrish carries the ball for the Tigers, gains about 5 yards on the play. Tackle made by number 22, Guylen Kirken, for the Flyers. Second down and 5 for your Tigers. Snap is over Sullivan's head. He falls on it at the 7-yard line where it will be third and long for the Tigers. That's the end of your first quarter here tonight. The Flyers lead 28-0 at the end of the first. Starting back into the second quarter, the Tigers will have the ball Third and long at their own 7-yard line. Flag down on the field. False start against the Tigers. Move the Tigers back half the distance to the goal line. Third and long from the 5. Sullivan's pass is complete to number 20, Smouse. Gain of about 22 yards on that play. Call it fourth down and 7 for the Tigers. Mouse's punt taken by number 4, Devin Baumgart, returned for a couple of yards before he's brought down by East Butler's Burrish. After the short return, we'll set up the Flyers with first down and 10 at their own 35-yard line. Wessel's pass falls incomplete. Hegeman on the breakup for the Tigers. We'll call it second down and 10 for the Flyers. Ball carried 45 yards into the end zone by number 33 for the Flyer touchdown. Two-point conversion try by number 33 on the carry is good. Back deep for the Tigers, number 10, Kozyshek, number 28, Hegeman. Wessel kicking off for the Flyers. Hegeman returns it out to the 19 for the Tigers. Tackle made by number one, Krings, for the Flyers. Tigers will come out, have it first and 10 at the own 19-yard line. Sullivan carries the ball for the Tigers, gains about four, brought down by number six, Weisler, for the Flyers. Second down and six for your Tigers. Ball carried by Burge for no gain. Brings up third and seven for the Tigers. Sullivan's pass intended for Pollock falls incomplete. Bring up fourth down and six for the Tigers. Smouse's punt, taken by number four, Baumgart, returned for about 6 yards before he's tackled by Zane Miller for the Tigers, but there is a flag on the play. They're going to pick up the flag. No penalty on that play. Wessel's pass complete to number 20, Tucker Zarnik, for the Flyers. Stepped out of bounds at the Tiger 21-yard line, where the Flyers will have it first down and 10. Ball carried by number 33 for the Flyers. Tackle made by Glassoff on the play. Gain of five brings up second and five for the Flyers. Come on, Ball carried by 33 for the Flyers. Tackle made by Dylan Clement. Stopped just shy of the first down. It'll be third and short for the Flyers. Weisler on the carry for the Flyers. Gains enough for a first down. Three different Tigers in on that stop. First down and 10 Flyers at the 10-yard line. Oh, it looks like it'll be first and goal for the Flyers at the 10-yard line. Pass complete to number 22, Guylen Kirken, for the Flyer touchdown. At this time, we remind you that all little elementary girls participating in the halftime dance should report to the space between the concessions and the bleachers as we get close to halftime so we can get organized. Two-point try is no good. Tackle made by number 54, Clement. Butler County Health has teamed up with the student-athletes at East Butler High School to host the 12th annual Pink Games. The Tigers are wearing pink-colored socks today to help raise community awareness of breast cancer and promote regular mammography screenings. Butler County Health offers 3D mammography services, the best method for early detection for breast cancer. Pink matters. Encourage the women in your life to schedule their routine 3D mammograms. Butler County Health invites Tiger fans to the American Legion Hall for a post-football game party. Walking tacos and drinks will be served. Back deep for the Tigers. Number 20, Smouse, and number 28, Hegeman. It'll be Wessel kicking off for the Flyers. Wessel's kick sails into the end zone for a touchback. Bring the Tigers out to the 15-yard line where they will have it first down and 10. Ball carried by Hegeman around the left side. Tackle made by number 40, Killam, for the Flyers. Two-yard gain on the play brings up second down and 8 for the Tigers. Sullivan carries the ball for the Tigers, taken out of bounds by number 5, Noah Weisler. Couple of yards gained on that play brings up third down and 4 for the Tigers. Screen pass stopped by Hageman for the Tigers. Brought down by number 22, Kylan Kirkin for the Flyers. Gain enough for a Tiger first down. Fumble by the Tigers, recovered by number 88, Chase Freudenberg, for the Flyers. That turnover will still set up the Flyers with first down and 10 in Tiger territory at the 34-yard line. Ball carried by number 6, Weasler. Tackle made by number 6, Glassoff, for East Butler. Stopped him just short of the first down. Bring up second short for the Flyers. Tackle made by number 54, Dylan Clement, for the Tigers. Flyers gained just enough for a first down. Ball carried by number 33 for the Flyers. In on that tackle, Logan Burrish for the Tigers. No gain on that play, brings up second down and 10. Ball carried by number 3, Wesseler, on the left side. Tackle made by Hageman. Stopped him down there around the 3-yard line where the Flyers will have it first down and goal. Ball carried up the middle, tackled by Burrish for the Tigers. No gain on the play. Second and goal for the Flyers. 33 carries into the end zone for a Flyer touchdown. Two-point conversion try fails. In conjunction with our pink out game tonight, the East Butler FFA has a pink pumpkin raffle going on by the entry gate. If you would like to purchase your ticket for a chance to take home a pink pumpkin, head over to the entry gate, talk to an FFA member. One more reminder, any elementary girls participating in the halftime dance, please head over to the space between the bleachers and the concession stand here so you can get organized. Kicking off for the Flyers will be number 3, Carson Wessel. Back deep for the Tigers, number 20, Jackson Smouse, and number 28, Rocco Hegeman. Wessel's kick goes into the end zone for a touchback. Bring the Tigers out to the 15-yard line where it'll be first down and 10. Sullivan's pass is complete to Hegeman. About 5 yards behind the line of scrimmage, brings up second down and 15 for the Tigers. Screen pass caught by Hegeman. Gain of about 13 yards on that play. Tackle made by number 4, Baumgart, for the Flyers. Call it third down and 5 for the Tigers from their own 20-yard line. Thank you. Sullivan carries the ball for the Tigers. Gains a yard on that play. Pushed out of bounds by number 6, Weisler, for the Flyers. We'll call it 4th down and 4. Smouse's punt is downed by Pekarik at the 25-yard line, where the Tigers will have it first down and or the Flyers will have it first down and 10. Ball carried by number 33 for the Flyers. Gains about 5 yards on that play. Tackle made by number 34, Zane Miller, for the Tigers. We'll call it 2nd and 4 for the Flyers. Ball carried by number 33, tackled by Hegeman for a loss for the Tigers. Short loss brings up 3rd and 5 for St. Francis. Ball carried by number 33, finally brought down by number 72, Wackel, and number 52, Pollock. Gain on that play, there is a flag. It's a 15-yard face mask penalty against the Tigers. That'll move the Flyers up 15 yards, where they will have it 1st and 10 at the Tiger 28-yard line. Ball carried by number 4 for the Flyers. Short gain on the play. Tackle made by number 54, Clement. Penalty on the play. Penalty is a holding call against the Flyers. That'll push them back 10 yards from the spot of the foul. Okay, that's halftime here tonight. Your score, Flyers 48, Tigers 0. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to midfield for tonight's halftime entertainment. Please welcome to the field the future of Tiger Cheer and Dance as they perform I Want Candy, choreographed by dance and cheer captain Morgan Hublevitz.
Lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together, brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine.
Sugar,
Awesome job. Thank you, cheerleaders and elementary dancers. At this time, we are going to recognize the 2023 cross-country parents and their athletes. Looks like you're all lined up down there, so we'll go ahead and get started. Anthony Sessman, son of Jessica and Chris Owens. Addie Rolfsmeyer, daughter of Brandon and Bailey Yeesha. Trenton Van Veldhuizen, son of Russell and Sarah Linnefelter. Tristan Kutzian and Cameron Kutzian, sons of Jeff and Tammy Kutzian. Justin Bongers and Jason Bongers, sons of Jerry and Sandy Bongers. Lauren Sosek, daughter of Karen and John Sosek. Keegan Kutzian, son of Jenny and Jamie Kutzian. Kate Yenock, daughter of Mitchell and Wendy Yenock. McKenna Spots, daughter of Danny and Dylan Spots. Isaiah Soulful, son of Jeremy and Angie Soulful. Miranda Strijic, daughter of Keith and Sarah Strijic. Mallory and Marnita Spots, daughters of Tracy and Mark Spots. Henry Waverka and Allison Waverka, son and daughter of Jamie and Marty Waverka. Nathaniel Eldridge, son of Natasha and Michael Eldridge. Dustin Yelinek, son of Amy and Craig Yelinek. Courtney Tayrall, daughter of Tammy and Alan Tayrall. Chase Bohatch, son of Ted and Christy Bohatch. Dakota Schneider, son of Kristen and James Schneider. Alicia Kovar, daughter of Alan Kovar and Tracy Kovar. Reese Kozyshek, daughter of Megan and Greg Kozyshek. Margaret Pekarik, daughter of Ryan and Katie Pekarik. Riley Biltoff, daughter of Tara and Sean Biltoff. Nevela Hilton and Isaiah Hilton, daughter and son of Jamie and Eric Hilton. Megan Yenock, daughter of Brenda and Chris Yenock. Chance Rhoda, son of Jen and Nate Rhoda. From the coaches, congratulations to all of our runners and their parents. They have enjoyed a great season. This has been a fun group to work with, and they have experienced a lot of success. Thank you, parents and cross-country athletes. Butler County Health has teamed up with student-athletes of East Butler High School to host the 12th annual Pink Games. The Tigers are wearing pink-colored socks today to help raise community awareness of breast cancer and promote regular mammography screenings. Butler County Health offers 3D mammography services, the best method of early detection for breast cancer. Pink matters. Encourage the women in your life to schedule a routine 3D mammogram. Butler County Health invites Tiger fans to the American Legion Hall for a post-football game party. Walking tacos and drinks will be served. Go Tigers!
Thank you. Thank you.
Kicking off for the Flyers will be number 3, Carson Russell. Back deep to return for the Tigers, number 20, Jackson Smouse, and number 28, Rocco Hegeman. Hegeman returns Wessel's kickoff for about 15 yards. Set up the Tigers with a first down and 10 at the 16-yard line. Sullivan's pass intended for Burrish falls incomplete. Hegeman carries the ball for the Tigers. Pushed out of bounds by number 26, Andrew Cush, for the Flyers, but not before Hegeman gets a first down for the Tigers. Tigers will have it first and 10 at the 26-yard line. Ball carried by Clement for the Tigers. Gained about 8 on that play. Tackle made by number 15, Brockhaus, for the Flyers. Call it second down and 2 for your Tigers. Ball carried by Clement for the Tigers. Gain of 2 on the play. Tackle made by number 15, Brockhaus. Assisted by another Flyer on the tackle. Tigers will have it first down and 10 from their own 37-yard line. Hageman carries the ball for the Tigers. Gain of four. Tackle made by number 24, Carson Wegener, for the Flyers. Second down and six for your Tigers. Tigers lose 2 yards on the missed exchange there. Third down and eight for the Tigers. Sullivan's pass intended for Jackson Smouth falls incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down and eight for the Tigers. Screen pass complete to Hageman. Gain of two on that play before he's pushed out of bounds by number four, Baumgart, for the Flyers. Turnover on downs will give the Flyers the ball, first down and 10, just across midfield. Ball carried by number one, Krings, for the Flyers. Tackle made by Pollock for the Tigers. Short gain on that play brings up second and 10 for the Flyers. Tackle on that play made by number 72, Drew Wackel, for the Tigers. Tackles number four, Baumgart, who gains about 2 yards. Brings up third and eight for the Flyers. Number 33's pass intended for number one, Krings, falls incomplete. Number 52, Pollock, in on the coverage for the Tigers. It'll bring up fourth down and eight for the Flyers. Thank you. Wessel's punt rolls towards the end zone where it is down by the Flyers at the 1 yard line where the Tigers will have it first and 10. Ball carried by Clement for the Tigers, gains about 5 yards. Tackle made by number one, Krings, for the Flyers. It'll bring up second down and 5 for your Tigers. Ball carried by Hegeman around the left side, pushed out of bounds by number 33 and number 4, Baumgart. Ball carried by Dylan Clement around the right side. Tackle made by number 33, but not until Clement gains 12 yards, enough for a Tiger first down. Ball carried by Rocco Hegeman for a gain of about 8. Tackle made by number 33 and number 15, Bruckhaus, for the Flyers. Call it 9-yard gain for Hegeman. Second down and 1 for the Tigers. Ball carried by Hegeman, gain of 18 on that play. Tackle made by number 1, Krings, for the Flyers. That'll move to 6, give the Tigers a 1st and 10 in Flyer territory at the 37-yard line. Ball carried by Clement for the Tigers. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. Tackled by number 15, Bruckhaus, and number 24, Wegener, for the Flyers. Short gain on that play. 2nd and 9 for the Tigers. That is the end of the third quarter. It is time to announce the 90 winners of the Pink Pumpkin Raffle. So listen up. I'm going to go through this list. If you hear your name, go grab a pumpkin. Megan Vanderslice, Denise Burrish, Morgan Hublevitz, Wendy Rolfsmeyer, Lucas Vandenberg, Kane Mitchell, Izzy Polifka, Robin Sullivan, Ryan Picard, that's just what he needs, Livia Gist, Cody Terrell, Sheila Clement, Craig Jelinek, Dylan Spots, Mathis Clement, Jenny Kutzion, Jenny White, Jessica Owens, Bryn Schmelka, Jesse Prohaska, Kathy Witzel, Jane Rezach, Cannon Hilton, Lorelei Steger, Tom Peschick, Ali Rigatuso, Diane Kutzion, Jessica Owens, Carson Biltoff, Courtney Terrell, Cole Clement, Sandy Bongers, Hillary Christian, Marty Viverka, Easton Yenot, Connie Siskel, Christy Bohatch, Drake Sova, Greg Kozyshek, Barrett Vandenberg, Tenley Kutzion, Carmen Rigatuso, Lana Darrow, Wendy Rolfschmeyer, Jude Owens, Mike Obink, Ryan Pekarik, Hillary Christian, Carson Biltoff, Amy Jelinek, Baker Mitchell, Kylie Forall, Kathy Witzel, Hensley Vandenberg, Kai Hilton, Kim Jaroski. We will finish the list the next time we get a chance. Ball carried by Logan Burrish, picks up about 10 yards. There's a flag on the play. Penalty is a block in the back against the Tigers. After the penalty, the Tigers will have second down and 12. Sullivan's pass is complete to number 20, Jackson Smouse. Gain of about 9 yards on that play. Brings up second down and third down and 4 for the Tigers. Sullivan's pass is intercepted in the end zone by the Flyers for a touchback that'll bring them out to the 15-yard line where they will have it first down and 10. Ball carried by number 4, Baumgart, shoved out of bounds by number 28, Hegeman. Looks like he stepped out of bounds a little bit earlier. Go ahead and gain the first down. It'll be first and 10 for the Flyers at their own 30-yard line after the run. Ball carried by number one, Krings, for the Flyers. Lost about 5 yards on the play. Tackle for loss by Hegeman for the Tigers. Sets up the Flyers with second down and 15. Ball carried by 15. Bruckhaus for the Flyers. Tackle made by Miller with the help of a couple other Tigers. Third and 11 for the Flyers. Number 33's pass is complete to number 24, Wegner, for the Flyers. Brought down by Kozyshek for the Tigers. Completion will set up the Flyers with a first down and 10 from the Tiger 14-yard line. Krings carries the ball for the Bulldogs, gains a yard on the play, brought down by Miller for the tackle for the Tigers. Gains about four, brings up second and 6 for the Flyers. Ball carried by number 4 for the Flyers, Baumgart. Carries it down to about the 2-yard line where he's knocked out of bounds by number 10, Kozyshek. Sets up the Flyers with first and goal from the 2. Krings fumbles the ball for the Flyers, recovered by number 33. Lost a couple of yards on that play. Flyers have it second and goal just inside the 5-yard line. Ball carried by number 4, Baumgart, for the Flyers. Tackle made by Pollock for the Tigers. Penalty flag on the field. The holding penalty against the Flyers. Push the Flyers back 10 yards from the spot of the foul. We'll replay second down. They'll have the second and goal from just inside their 15-yard line. 33's pass is complete to number 15, Bruckhaus. Third down and goal. Looks like from about the 1 yard line. Keeper by number 33 into the end zone for a Flyer touchdown. Grings carries into the end zone for a two-point conversion for the Flyers. All right, we're going to try to get through a few more names here for the Pink Pumpkin. Raffle, Wendy Ralsmeyer, Morgan Hublevitz, Bethany Picorni, Peg Hine, Danita Hellman, Denise Burrish, Steve Rezach, Jude Owens, Mary Hardesty, Kim Kriege, Blair Glasshoff, Blake Schmelka, Everly Yisha, Megan Kozyshek, Mike White, Dane Sova, Ensley Vandenberg, Cody Terrell, Rosie Westerhoff, Christy Bohatch, Madison Clement, Norma Huffpar, Morgan Hublevitz, Terry Shipley, Sheila Clement, Denise Hublevitz, Everly Yisha, Brandon Hegeman, Jude Polifka, Brevin DeWitt, Megan Kozyshek, Henry Viverka, Barrett Vandenberg, and Ashley Neiman. If you heard your list name a couple of times there, go get your pumpkin. Back deep for the Tigers, number 30, Jace Klobinish, and number 10, Grant Kozyshek. Kicking off for the Flyers will be number 3, Carson Wessel. Kickoff taken by Jace Klobinish, returned for about 10 yards. Tackle made by number 5, Noah Wiesler for the Flyers. Tigers will have it first down and 10 from the Flyer 21-yard line. Glasshoff's pass is complete to number 20, Jackson Schmaus. Gain of about 40 on that play sets up the Tigers with a first down and 10. Glasshoff's pass intended for Smouse in the end zone falls incomplete. Second down and 10 for your Tigers. Glasshoff's pass intended for Hegeman falls incomplete. Timeout, East Butler. Coming back to action, the Tigers have the ball, third down and 10 from the Flyer 14-yard line. Glasshoff's pass intended for number 14, Sullivan, falls incomplete, brings up fourth and 10 for the Tigers. Glasshoff's pass to Hageman is complete. Comes up just short of the first down. It'll be a turnover on downs. Flyers will take over, have it first and 10 at the 6-yard line. Timeout, East Butler. That'll be your final tonight here in Dwight. St. Francis 56, East Butler 0. Next week, the Tigers travel to Howell's Dodge for a 7 o'clock kick.